Welcome back on board the Hyperion, everyone, with StarCraft 2. Currently we're in the laboratory with nothing special going on. Nothing special in the cantina. The bridge? I don't think so either.
Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes, an unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case, maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
Pushed it back, didn't realize how it was bleeding, and how's that?
Never thought we'd be back on Meinhof again. Oh, we broke our backs trying to make a life on that rock. Kelmorians squeezing us dry. Day we rose up, we just couldn't take it anymore, you know?
I feel you. Man's got a duty to stand up and be counted sometimes.
Oh, hell, we were stupid. Having right on your side ain't no match for Goss guns and combat walkers. A lot of folks died for nothing. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Hey, your people bought their own freedom. Paid for it in blood. Me and Matt, we were just glad to help.
And I think everything is covered now. It's just the last two ones on the board.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
That's it? Really?
Hey, we've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large number of supply trains with minimal security. If we intercept the trains and liberate their contents before they can be shipped off-world, we could make a serious profit.
That's the mission with the trains. It is one of the most clear. This is, though...
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable minerals around. And with the Zerg invasion, the Kilmorians backed up and left it all behind. Some enterprising men could turn a big profit there. Meet me at Redstone if you want a piece of the action.
Gabriel Tosh, new contact.
Redstone. Heck of a place. I ever mention how much I hate volcanic planets?
Good to see you made it. They call me Tosh. You help me mine the minerals I need, and I'll make it worth your while.
What's the catch?
Well, this place is a little unstable. The low ground gets flooded with lava every few minutes. Of course, that's where the richest mineral nodes are found. But that'll be no problem for a big, tough guy like you.
Sir, I'm also picking up Zerg biosignatures on the surface. We'll need to spend some of what we mine just to defend the operation. The more we spend, the longer this is gonna take.
Lava and Zerg. Two of my favorite things. Let's do this.
Well, like I said, going to do some defending while also focus on mining. That's the main objective.
You gonna give me your... Big job, huh? This better be. Ah! You scared me!
Alert. Okay, yeah, you guys lava surge imminent. Now. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Lava's rising. Get those SCVs to high ground. Right now.
Ben.
Add on. Complete. Not enough minerals.
In the rear with the gear.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Sus. Been waiting on you. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. By the numbers, boys. SCV ready.
I got some friends coming to help you out. Reapers.
Yeah, I remember this mission.
Reapers, you say? Hell, cowboy, we gotta train more of these guys. They're seriously badass.
SCV ready. Got something for me to kill. Oh, yeah, baby. This better be good.
Not enough minerals.
Some of my boys disappeared in this area. Wanna see if they're still alive.
Oh, yeah.
The doctor is in.
Orders received.
I want some more of those guys over here. That's what I actually...
Bad news?
Not enough minerals. Add on. Not enough.
I can't build here. Big job, huh? By the numbers.
The doctor.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Sir, scanners show a large biosignature close to your position. A brutalisk, I think. If you could kill it, that'd get my our research off to a flying start.
Tosh sent you to help? About time. Let's finish up this contract and get the hell off this planet. Who wants some? Gangway, coming through. Will do. In the rear with the gear.
Mineral field depleted. Unacceptable landing zone.
Huh?
Base is under attack.
This better be good. Ouch.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
You gonna give me orders?
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Ah! You scared me! Yeah, what? Armed and ready. SCV ready.
Oh, really?
In the rear with the...
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Go ahead. SCV ready. By the numbers, boys. Been waiting on this. SCV ready.
I'm just pushing out.
Sure. Got it. Affirmative.
That sucks for me, though.
Go, it go, go! Who wants some?
Just a reminder, sir. The more minerals we expend on forces, the longer it's going to take to reach our goal. Try to be economical.
That's fine.
Mineral field completed.
Gangway, coming through.
Waiting on you.
Go, go, go! Armed and ready. Aye, aye.
Since you're doing right by me, I'll do right by you. Here's the coordinates of the nearest mineral nodes.
Sure thing. Yo, what's going on?
In the rear.
Clear. Armed and ready.
Will do. That's fine. I'm killing you.
Gangway, coming.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go!
I'm on it.
Been waiting on you.
In the rear with the gear.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Mineral field depleted.
Uh-huh. Ah! You scared me! Yes, sir! Bandit, what's going
on? Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
The doctor is in.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
The doctor is in. Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Has arrived.
By the numbers, boys.
There we go. Yeah, those guys are ugly, aren't they?
Go ahead.
And what I'm going to do also is I need to get this.
Yes, sir. Here.
Yeah. Been waiting on you. This better be good.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
SCV ready.
Gangway coming through.
Our SCVs are under attack.
SCV ready.
Really?
Who wants some?
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Certainly. By the numbers, boys.
SCV ready! Bad news?
What I really need to
yeah,
do is
well,
get
SCV
that up,
ready.
Because if I get that up, I'll be in a great position.
Yes, sir!
Been waiting on you.
SCV ready!
I pretty much cleared most of the south.
Sure thing.
SCV ready!
Of course.
SCV ready!
Yeah.
SCV ready.
Aye, aye, sir.
SCV ready.
I scanned for mineral outcrops before we landed. Sending more data to you now.
SCV ready.
Base, our SCVs are under attack.
Really? Again?
SCV ready.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
SCV ready.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Here. Bad news? What's going on?
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Oh, thank you. Hitting the button.
What's up? Go ahead. Big job, huh? I'm going. This better be good. Outstanding.
Mineral field depleted.
10-4. I'm on it.
I probably do, unfortunately, need to do something.
Been waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
I feel ya. Armed and ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go! Huh? Move it!
Mineral field depleted.
Are you serious?
Who wants some?
Needle line.
You gonna give me orders? Orders received. Outstanding.
Additional supply depots required.
Ah! You scared me! Yeah, whatever.
Additional supply depots.
Doing well there, Mr. Raina. We got traces of more minerals over on the other side of the canyon.
Yeah. Roger that. You gonna give me orders?
It's about that.
Mineral field depleted.
Gotcha.
Thought so. Cool.
This better be good.
Base is under attack.
That's fine.
Go.
Gladly let those guys in.
Got it. You scared me.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
We could use some help here.
Upgrade complete. All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Ah! You scared me! Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys. SCV ready.
Unacceptable landing zone.
This better be good. Go ahead.
Something that just needs to be done.
SCV ready. You're the boss. Will do. We could use some help here. Gonna give me orders?
Oh my.
Of course. SCV ready. I feel ya.
Mineral field depleted.
Will do. Sure. Go, go, go!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete.
Woohoo! Overtime! What's going on?
Been waiting on you. We could use some help here, armed and ready.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
What's going on?
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Go, go, go!
That ended well for my guys. Not for them. Not for them. That's perfectly fine.
Vespine geyser exhausted. All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Move it!
Who wants some? Will do. Gangway, coming through.
Need a light.
Big job, huh?
There we go.
We're screwed.
Armed and ready. Outstanding. Roger that. Bad numbers, boys.
We got any humans coming up? All right, guys. That's the group we really need. What's over here? Watch.
This better be good. Affirmative. You got it.
The doctor is in.
Roger that.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
My goose is getting cooked.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah.
The doctor is in.
I really need
to. My goose is getting cooked.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm on it.
Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is in.
Yes, sir. You gonna give me orders? Affirmative. Why not?
My goose is getting cooked.
In the rear with the gear.
The Grim Reaper has arrived. I feel ya.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
By the numbers, boy.
Go ahead.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Ooh, you actually made it. Surprise.
Armed and ready. Of course.
Fear the Reaper Man.
Oh, that's all? Yes, indeed.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
What's up? Why not?
send some body bags.
Affirmative. Go, go, go! Away. Coming.
Go ahead. In the rear with the gear. Huh? Bad news? What's going on? Big job, huh? Yeah.
By the numbers, boys. Of course.
Mineral field depleted.
Aye, aye, sir. Gangway, coming through. Why not?
Big job.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm going.
Mineral field depleted.
What? Somehow
of course. Been waiting for one, so was it worth? Yes, indeed. Let's do this. All right. Oh, yeah. This better be good. Outstanding. That's fine.
Go ahead.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Dispatch, in the rear with the gear.
Screw.
Yeah.
What's up? Roger that. Been waiting on you. Orders received.
I'm not really sure how that guy got around that.
SCV ready.
What?
You gonna give me orders?
Huh?
By the numbers, boys.
Go ahead.
Armed and ready.
Okay. Seriously, though, I did not expect a freaking attack wave from up there.
I feel ya.
Mineral field depleted.
Well, at least we're getting stuff.
Big job, huh? Bad news? What?
Who wants some?
Now I gotta get rid of the other side just because. Well, at least for me, this is all like that one. The only place I really have
this better be good. Got it.
Mineral field depleted.
Almost done, Mr. Reyna. Just a few more minerals to go.
Mineral field depleted.
We're screwed. Go, go, go!
10-4.
Outstanding.
Base is under mineral attack. Field depleted.
Armed and ready. I feel ya. By the numbers, boys. Aye, aye, sir.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Gangway, coming through.
Go ahead. In the rear with the gear.
Next spot.
This better be good.
I know it's dangerous to go as far as...
Bad news.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Probably don't even need to go that far, so I probably can get away from here. Oh, I definitely could.
What's going on? Huh?
Been waiting on you.
What's it worth?
Let's do this. Armed and ready. Of course. That's fine. Aye, aye, sir. Oh, yeah.
Boys, nice work. We got what we came for. Now let's get out of this hellhole.
Finished already? You really are as good as they say, Mr. Rayner. I'm thinking you and I got a lot more business we can be talking about.
Oh, I'm not sure if I just did that or not, but whatever. Nice little mission. We did okay. It looks like it hasn't ended well. Or didn't end badly, at least. I should say.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy aboard?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost, and until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we'd best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
Planetary Fortress in the Caridian turret. But the reason I like this turret, and I'm getting that turret over the Planetary Fortress, because this stops it from being able to not lift off. The gun's nice. Lift off doesn't really work. It's actually pretty good. But this is why. They don't even know. But with that, I'm going to call it quits for now. next time we're going to go through the Hyperion and talk to everyone like usual and jump into the next mission, which I believe is the Diamondback mission where we're chasing trains. So with that, goodbye for now.